Welcome to the iOS tutorial for the Bowflex Max Trainer app. This video will help you sync your Bowflex Max Trainer M5 hardware with your app, as well as syncing to the Apple Health app. Your Max Trainer uses the latest Bluetooth smart technology, and our app requires a supported device such as an iPhone 4S or newer. To get started, make sure that Bluetooth is activated on your device. You can quickly verify if Bluetooth is turned on by swiping up on your screen and then making sure the Bluetooth icon is lit. Once you have downloaded the app on your phone or tablet, make sure your Bowflex Max Trainer machine is powered on. To make sure your Max Trainer machine is powered on, you can press the pause and key once and you should see the welcome screen on the display. Now, go ahead and launch your app. After the welcome screen appears, press the next button to search for your Max Trainer hardware. Once you see Bowflex M5, pair your app with your hardware. If you do not see Bowflex M5 listed, unplug your machine from the wall, wait for 10 seconds, then plug it back in and try again. Select if you want to sync the User 1 or User 2 data with your app. If you want to sync your Max Trainer workouts with the MyFitnessPal app, go ahead and press Connect to MyFitnessPal. Now you can either close the setup wizard or press Next to upload your data to the Bowflex Connect website. After closing the setup tool, the Bluetooth icon on the app will turn green as it is syncing with the Max Trainer hardware. You can also see the text syncing on your M5 display. The first time you sync your Max Trainer data, you will be given the option to sync your workouts with Apple's Health app. The Apple Health app lets you keep all your fitness and health information in one easy-to-read dashboard. To provide Apple Health access to your Max workouts, simply move the sliders to green for the metrics you want to track, like active calories, heart rate, and workouts. If you do not want to sync your data at this time, simply press the Done button. Now you're ready to start your workout. We hope you enjoy your Max Trainer app. And if you have any questions, please visit us at www.bowflexmaxtrainer.com.